But how is it just defending the option today? It seemed like you guys played it pretty well early on.
I mean, it was difficult, but I mean, we played it well because our coaches put us in position. I mean, all week they really, you know, hounded us about, you know, playing assignment football, being on top of our job. As long as, you know, everyone does their job, we should win. I mean, you know, the results show.
Is that something that you guys were preparing for before this week?
Not really. We got a little bit of taste of it against Duke run a little bit of triple options, but so we kind of saw some stuff then. But I mean, we really got to it right after Duke. So yeah.
When Malcolm Perry gets in the open field, I mean, he's really dangerous. But you guys, I mean, you prevented that from happening by winning the line of scrimmage. Yeah. How did you do that against what's been a pretty good offensive front for them?
Well, I mean, our guys just being, you know, physical and just sticking to our game, just doing what we do best, come with the ball, you know. Have really heavy, solid hands, and that's something Coach Austin really, you know, held our interior alignment about, and something us as far as edge guys did as well. So I mean, we really did a good job out there.
And in terms of Coach Lee's game plan, what if you could just give like a general summation of what you guys were trying to achieve?
Stop 10. I'll tell you that. Stop 10. I mean, we had a lot of stuff for him. I mean. Played a great game. I mean, he showed a little burst of what he can do, but we just swarmed to the ball. I feel like that was the major thing. We're all just attacking, not just one person making a tackle, but everyone else was there.